double. Go by Pinard. Bingo. Off it goes to Judy. Down deep to Saber from 8. Saber from 8 feet. Pinard pick him up. Midcourt, man to man. That's Jimenez. Jimenez, the basketball got inside. It goes to Gober over Saber, and he's fouled by Saber, who reached in. Crocker. 3-4, get out of bounds to Jimenez. Jimenez called by Crocker. Jimenez caught this circle. Page, pass back left side to Consquita. Consquita, with the basketball at the elbow. For Mendowitz. Mendowitz left side to Consquita. Consquita, with the basketball, caught by Schutte. Behind that, there's Jimenez. Jimenez gets away from Crocker. Down to the right side, backhand pass inside, all around, go up and get. Gober got Pearson inside, ball game tied at 2. That's the timeline name for Crawford. Crawford, 3-point up, now good by Schutte. Put out there by Brett Willis. Willis crossed the timeline now. Collector wants to be very patient with the ball. See the coach up, down, be patient. Jimenez, looking inside. Good pressure, top of the key. The Gober, by the way, by Crawford. Dugout, pointed by Lewis. Three-pointed by Jimenez, no good. The ball on the floor, dug out by Bingham. Bingham drives all the way down, up, and go. 3-2 to score. Now on top. Yeah, that'll be way down here. Ball on the right side. To Mendowitz. Mendowitz on the baseline, throw the ball away. About to go to Crawford. Crawford down to the right side. Down along the baseline, the Saber spins from 8 up and go. Saber on 8 footer. 6-2 tomorrow. First timeline across Jimenez. Jimenez picked up there now by Crawford. Reach right, goes left. On the left side, 15 hit by Mendowitz, that's his favorite shot, no good, rebound by Schutte. Schutte with the rebound. It's timeline now, from Schutte. Down on top of Ripple. Right side to Crawford. Down deep goes to Weber. Weber's inside. Saber on the layup is no good. Rebound controlled by Stucker, but out there by Gober. Gober gets the ball up, that's timeline to Jimenez. Crescuda. Crescuda. Right to the right baseline. Okay, Schutte puts a 12-footer up, no good. Rebound to Bingham. Bingham out up to Weber. Weber off to Schutte. Schutte, that's the timeline now. Down to the right side, both teams playing one man. 3-pointer by Schutte is air ball. Bingham gets the loose ball back out to Crawford. Crawford at the elbow from 12 is no good. Rebound to Saber inside, puts a close foul. As opposed to turn on the own basket. Weber inbounds. Goes from the corner to Schutte. Sets a 3-point line. Bounds it down to the baseline. The Saber double team. Has got the corner. Back out to Schutte. Schutte on the right side. Cross court pass to Crawford. 3-point bombardier on the way up. And Ray's not good. Rebound foul on Weber. It goes to Stryker. Left to right. Turn on top. 6-2. 4.5 to go to first quarter. Jimenez. Just like Crawford, from the circles, goes to the left hand, bounce pass, baseline, Mendowitz, 15 feet away, pick up by Weber, back off front, Weber there, Bingham goes to loose ball against Jimenez, up the glass, and goal. 8-2, one on top, and stop out all time. Ball bounds to Crawford, Jimenez, across the timeline, ball back Crawford. In the circle, backs it off, drop it on pretty tight. Left side goes to Castrita. Castrita inside spin move, double block and fouled by Weber and Saber. They were both there. They were called on Saber. The free throw. Foul shot up and good by Weber. 4-2 to play the first quarter. It's been on top 8-3. And Saber with 2 fouls. At the foul line, Weber one more. Right hand up and no good. Ball knocked loose. Leg out there by Bingham. First time line to shoot you. Shooting the basketball. Left side of the goal to Bingham. Down deep to Sauber. Double team. Wings in from five. No good. Rebound to Weber inside. Up and goal. Accounting this foul. Weber, what was low inside? That's the foul. And Mike will come in for Sauber. Sauber with two fouls. Mike comes in with 3-4-6. Weber, off the line. 10-3, right hand up. It's good. 11-3. Ball belongs now to Jimenez. Mike is guarding Goble. It's 3. Jimenez, bounce pass left side to Spina. 15 is good. Spina from 15 feet away. Makes the score 11-5. It's the timeline now. Ball to Mike. Mike puts it on the floor. Gives it right back to Crawford. Crawford down the corner to Weber. Trying to post up, Mike can't do it. Three-pointer by Schutte. Yep, no good. Rebound comes long to Jimenez. Jimenez across the timeline with the basketball against Crawford on the man-to-man. That's down. Inside it goes to Goble. Gets away from Mike and scores. 11-7. Mike tried to front him that time and he kicked him, beat him. Schutte. Looking for Mike, lifting, back off to Crawford. Crawford with the basketball, left side to Bingham. Bingham, that's a Schutte. Schutte fakes the three, leans in from 15 off balance. There's no good. Rebound grabbed up there by Goble. Mendowitz it was. Basketball on the right side to Willis. Down deep it goes to Willis, no good. Rebound to Mike. Ball knocked away from him. Grabbed away by Mendowitz. Blocked and behind by Bingham. Foul. Gonna hang on that long, monkey. We're out of path. Lewis at the line. Right hand up. Good. 11-8. There's 11-3. At the line. One more for Lewis. Right hand up. Good. 11-9. Mike and Gonzalez bought a Crawford. Gonna bring Kerry Davis in. Crawford across the time on the right hand. Spin. Double team. Ball in the corner to Mike. Almost let him out of bounds. Back inside to Weber. Weber lost the ball. Led out there by Willis. Mendowitz to Jimenez. Way outside of Mendowitz. Down deep inside to Weber. Double team. Blocked by Weber. Blocked by Mike. Mike bounce pass finds Crawford. Crawford across the timeline quickly. Crawford top of the key. Minute 55 to go. Left side of Schutte. Baseline leans in from 10. Won't go. Rebound is loose, dug out by Bingham, is taken out of the rope by Goble. 11-9, Jimenez quickly across the timeline to Castrita. Castrita with the basketball, trying to get baseline. Off the way by Bingham, loose ball, dug out by Mike. For Schutte, they don't have to score in a little while. Schutte across the timeline. Left side to Mike, who will fire the 18, put it up, and no good. Rebound, knocked away and grabbed by Stryker. Moving Sauber in. Ball on offside to Mendowitz. Mendowitz top of the key to Goble. Goble offside. Mendowitz up good. Tie ball game. 11-11. It was 11-3. Back across the timeline. For Mike at the 3-point line. Mike holds the ball. Inside goes to Weber. Up and good. 52 to play. We're on top 13-11. Ball belongs to Jimenez. Come on, Mike, you got to get your man this time. Ball, he blocked. He gets by. Mendowitz blocked by Mike and a foul on Mike. Mendowitz chance to tie. 39 to go in the first quarter. It's 13-11 tomorrow. Mendowitz puts it up. No good. Mendowitz, one more. Two sets. Right hand up, good. Mike inbounds the ball to Davis. Davis across the timeline now against the man. Down to the right side, goes it out to Crawford. Crawford back out front to Mike. Mike drives it down deep to Weber. He turns from five. No good. Rebound. Sauber can't hang on to it. Better rip around by Weber again. Back to place for the last shot. Down by one. Jimenez picked up by Crawford. Jimenez gets a moving kick there by Castruda. Back to Castruda. Rose. Off to Jimenez with 11. Grabbed by Davis. He drives down to the elbow. Off his goals to Mendowitz. Mendowitz on Mike. Spins. Cut off. Leans in from five. No good. Rebound. Out of bounds to Tenor with two. 2 seconds to go. Davis throws the ball. 82 feet in. 82 feet long. 10 among quarters. Runs on top 13-12. And the game should be ahead by 15. It's to Soccer. Tenor is really flat. Falling bounds to Gobel. Gobel being pressured. Being double teamed. Put the ball away. Good double team now by Weber and Davis. Just cranking up an altitude here. Come on, Mikey. Ball to Davis. Davis across the timeline now. Put the ball on the right side to Mike. Mike looks to Sauber. Can't do it. Puts the ball on the floor. Bounce pass behind the Davis. Davis out of the timeline. The Sauber jumps from 12. No good. A rebound loose and Delgado by Mendowitz. One and done for Tenor. First time line comes Jimenez. Jimenez the basketball. Works it down the left side. And Castruda picked up by Davis. Castruda back out with the elbow now. To Mendowitz picked up by Mike. Mendowitz drives the ball now. Goes behind it to Castruda. Castruda passes over to Jimenez. Jimenez for the basketball. Jimenez hit ball by Crawford. Left side of Castruda. Castruda drives in the middle from five. The gimme rolls no good. Rebound to Sauber. Sauber rebound out to Davis. Davis looks down the floor. Mike is open to the left side. Davis down the top of the circle. Fakes right. Goes left. Spins down the alley. Goes way behind the Crawford. Crawford baseline to Sauber. Sauber with the ball. Down deep it goes to Mike. Up and good. Mike on the drive. Way to go, Mike. All right. 15-12 to find it on top. Ball out of bounds to Jimenez. Jimenez with the basketball. Guarded by Crawford. Jimenez to the left elbow. Jimenez being pressured. 3, 4, 5, 6 seconds, but didn't call it. Come on, let's get in the game. Lean in by Mendowitz. He walks. Stolen away by Weber. Good defense by Mike that time. Another Davis. Mike is open left side. He finds him. Drops it inside to Sauber. Sauber turns from 8 up the glass. Bounce it. He was high. Way to go, Mikey. Good feed. Way to go, Sauber. 17-12. And Jeff put it up and go. On top 18-12. Ball to Jimenez. Jimenez being picked up by Crawford. Jimenez with basketball now. Yes, sir. Mike went down the ball to Davis. Davis up across the timeline. Davis to the basketball. Guys down to the right side. Stop and go, down deep to Sauber, turns from 8 and good! Mike should have moved in. 20-12, Tenor on top. Basketball belongs to Jimenez. Jimenez with it, picked up by Crawford. Jimenez, takes right, throws left, down the corner to Castruda. Castruda, inside to Willis, Willis turns, leans in, up and good! But Mike inbound, kept with Willis, Willis quick with Weber. Weber drives, pump and jump from 8 on the glass, it won't go. Rebound, Sauber is high! Sauber was there that time, and he got the ball down quickly. And we'll set the foul. Gobel. Sauber at the line. Harrington in the game for Mendowitz. Sauber at the line. Tenor by 6, a chance to get back in top at 8. Sauber at the line. Shooting a pair. Right hand up. No good. Must be one. He goes foul. Sauber at the line, and a good free throw shooter. He has the hoop, looks it up, and good. 21-14, turnover by 7. Picking up a midcourt. Basketball to Jimenez, picked up there by Crawford. Jimenez across the timeline now. Makes right, there's to his left. Bounce pass left side to Harrington. Harrington got it by Mike. Back outside, and there's a Castillo. Castillo drives by Jalen, cut off at the baseline. Back outside, turn around, Weber walks his left, block, and foul by Weber. Be in for Weber, and Bingham will come in. Mike goes out. At the line. Rubble. Up. Good. Four on the 15. At the line. One more for Rubble. Right hand up. No good. Rebound. Grabbed by Sauber. Sauber. Gives it off now to Crawford. Crawford tipped the shooting. See if Sean can't find a shooting out tonight. Down inside. He threw it right in the hands of Gilbert. Off to Jimenez. Jimenez. Left side. Knocked away by shooting. He loses it right back. The Harrington can open 12 footers. No good. Rebound loose into Willis. Bouncing around. And bounce good. Terrible, terrible ball player. Terrible. That's timeline from Harris. Inside the side, but he's all alone. Missed the wide open bunny shot. Four on the 17th, and only got by four and 20 terrible. Castillo, a little basketball. Big strike, comes left. That'll be 20 points ahead of this team. So I think it was very poor. Basketball. Third by Castillo. Castillo trying to drive. Blocked by Dravis. Backs it off in the corner now. Ball controlled by Harrington. Harrington on the wing with Jimenez. Jimenez picked up by Crawford. 4 minutes to go in the first half. Ball knocked away by Crawford. Dug out there. Loose ball. Still loose. Inside Menegas walks around. And foul Dravis into Willis. At the foul line. Willis to two. Chance to cut the lead. Up. Go. 18. Bernard just completely asleep in this weekend. Not the kind of action you'd think and hope they'd have against the very 14 after leaving last night. Three throws good. 21-19. That's the timeline. Comes Dravis. Down the middle, give it off to Crawford. Crawford looks inside to Sauber. Crawford dances to the top of the circle, double team, bounce pass to Dravis. He drives to the right corner to Shooty. Shooty with a basketball, holds the ball by his head. Still on the floor, looking inside. Back out goes to a three-pointer by Crawford, up and it's good. Oh, mention outside shot. What a goal, Andy. 23-19. Jimenez, left side of Castillo. Castillo, trying to go top of the key, does the dribble. Drives by Sauber up on the woman over. Rebound, Sauber gets it, he's bumped, he's hit. He gets it off the traffic. To see, it's 2-on-2. Two left side, double team by Jimenez. Gets down to Allen, pump and jump from five, missed it. Rebound, Bingham inside, up and goal. 25-19. Sorry, Dan, I can't cheer for you. 25-19. They bring Weber back in the ball game. Ball controlled by Jimenez, knocked away by Dravis, but he can't hang on to the other, way up at the other end. That's the way it's gone in the first half. Now time out by Stryker. 25-19, controlled by 6 and 2 and a half to go in the first half. Out of bounds to Stryker. Turned down the corner in front of us in the basket. Castillo, one down the ball. He goes to Mendowitz. Mendowitz got by Shee, drives baseline, cut off by Weber. All in Weber from 5, it's Rose good. Good inside passing. One of the other things to get the open man. I got the open shot. Davis drives down the right side to Crawford. Crawford got it going in. Back out to Weber. He lost the ball. Picks it up. Pulls it off to Bingham. He won't be shooting. Basketball to Crawford. Crawford drives. Ball knocked away from the Jimenez. Goes right back to Dravis. Dravis to Crawford. He's the three-point line. They cover him up. Back out front to shoot. He picks the three. Drives down the middle. Has the ball knocked away. And has the ball kicked away in the corner. And throws it away on the baseline. Out of bounds to Stryker. Two minutes to go. First half. Yes, they'll be over. Terrible. Jimenez drive. Body check there by Crawford. Jimenez can't find anybody. Finally gets rid of it to Castruda. Head back to Jimenez. He goes to the left side on the wing. Trying to feed the baseline. Inside it goes to Gobel from 5 rows good. Rucker just getting inside for shot after shot. 25-23, 2-point lead. Turner to Norm. Ball, left side. Crawford, 3-pointer by Schutte, up and no good, and a foul inside. The foul's going to be on Bingham. Pushing off. And at the foul line, it's just a tie that's with us. We're at 21 to go in the first half. Grievous at the line. Sauber in. Grievous out. Up. Good. 25-24. For Willis, chance to tie it back up. He did. 25-25. Ball to Crawford. Crawford across the town line. Crawford looks down to the left side. Cross court pass. Thrown away. Out of bounds. Crawford. As long as he's striking. 1:10 to go here in the first half. Ball to Jimenez. Works down on the left side to Mendowitz. Mendowitz gets Sauber, drives on, and Sauber fouls him. Knights back in. Stryker's going to take the lead here in the free throw with Mendowitz. Got two. Sauber on the bench with 3 fouls. 25-25, but Mendowitz has got 2 free throws, and he just dropped in a pair. His right hand up, and good. Clacken. Haven't adjusted to the closeness of the calls, and they're in deep foul trouble. Right hand push up, spin, rolls, bounces, good. So, Sauber goes out, Norris down by 2, 56 to go here in the first half. Across the timeline now, comes Crawford. Crawford to Mike. Mike drives in the middle, gives it up to Crawford, open from 15 feet, it's good. Ball game is tied at 27, 32 to play in the first half. And first shot off, there's play for Mike. Here is across the timeline, the middle, it's picked up by Mike. Cross court goes to Castruda. Castruda with a basketball. Here's it. 3, 4, 5, 6. Not with us. Has it advanced the ball. Still has it. Now gives the ball to Mendowitz. For 21. Mendowitz drives on the right side. Picked up by Mike. Good pressure. Good pressure. Gives the ball to Mendowitz. Jimenez. Jimenez with 13. Comes back outside. Through his legs. Picked up by Crawford. Takes right. Goes left. Crawford key leans in. All alone. Inside. Up and... on level. Stryker at the line where they've lived this second quarter. Over at the line. Shooting 2. Chance to break the tie with 5 seconds. His right hand up. Let's go. Free throw up. Bound is no good. Rebound up. And that'll be the end of the first half of score. Michael, 30-27, second half. Bingham, Crawford, Sauber, Crawford, Grady. Unusual lineup. Crawford, back out to Crawford. Davis will fire the 18th quarter. It's no good. Now, long is one and done. Mendowitz. Tomorrow is on. 3-2 zone. Ball baseline to Mendowitz. Mendowitz, Castruda. Out front to Jimenez. Coach says, move it out with this call. We're going to make him go man-to-man. And this is like playing against Cantor. And they stay going to 1-2-2. Now, they switch to go out of zone into man-to-man. Giving for a baseline to Castruda. Bumped it all along the baseline. And Wallace is no good. Ball is not loose in the floor. Still loose. Still got by Sauber. Outlet. Right in the hands of Mendowitz. Mendowitz drives. Blew all along to Weber. 32-27. Ball controlled by Weber. Back out to Crawford. Crawford against the man-to-man to Sauber, all alone to Weber from two. It won't go. He missed it. Easy bunny shot. That's out. Weber. Back on top, 32-27. Clark is the individual to win this game. Free throw by Weber is good. And that's dangerous when you're a big underdog as they are. Free throw by Weber is up and good again. 32-29. They are desperate. Need this park here. Ball them in the width to give it off to Jimenez. Through there. That's time line picked up by Crawford. Man to man. Jimenez spins from the top of the circle. Down deep it goes. Backing it up. Backing right. Cross court to Mendowitz. Open control. That's no good. Rebound. Bingham. Bingham gets the ball to Davis. Davis crossed the town line. Works to the left side. Get up to Weber. Inside the Sauber. He lost the handle. And Jackson takes the rip on. Striker on the attack. Down deep it goes to Goble. Turns on Bingham for an open 8-footer. Let's go. Back on top, about a Sauber is inside. Offensive foul. Sauber out of there. Nor has absolutely no offense in the ball game now. None. No offense whatsoever. I don't know how close that many figures are going to win this game. He doesn't have Mike or Shooty or Sauber in there to score. All right. Ball right side of Kashuri with 5:29 to go. To Jimenez. Jimenez fakes left, drives right. Double team. Looks to help. Has a 5-footer up and no good. The rebound of Bingham. Bingham to Davis. He reaches in. And it's just by and off the ball. Off the ball of Jimenez. Jimenez on the right side. Getting loose with Mendowitz. Drives and lost the ball off his own foot and out of bounds. Bounce up to now. Crawford. Across the timeline. On the right side of Davis. Everyone drives in. Down on the baseline. Right on the baseline. Davis. Pull this way out front to Crawford. Crawford takes the three. Crawford. For a 3-pointer. Rounding no good. And one and done. Rebound to Mendowitz. That'll bring Shooty in. We're down by five with 4:38 to play. Third quarter. Jimenez drives to his left. Baseline. Mendowitz open from 15. That's his shot. No good. Rebound to Bingham. Bingham to Ball Davis. Davis press timeline. Right down the middle of the goals. Turns. Give it up to Weber. Weber's in the alley. Pump and jump from 8. It's about a foot short. Rebound Bingham and McCarris. How you throw? Bingham gets it along the baseline. Back off front of Davis to Davis. He almost dropped it. Cross court to McCarris. McCarris holds the ball back out front to Bingham. Right side of Davis. He drives baseline all the way up to 2. Rebound, foul, McCarris. Ball, Jimenez. Jimenez. That's the timeline. The basketball picked up by Crawford with 3:57 to go in the third quarter. Shooting in for Davis. Ball given to the elbow. Tied up by McCarris is Sober. Ball goes out of bounds to Crawford. Castillo, 3, 4, 5, and back to ball of Weber. Weber drives by Bingham, rears it off with Castillo, back out front to Mendowitz, not to Jimenez. Jimenez is 3-4 to go in the corner, Jimenez down to the right corner, gives it to Mendowitz. Mendowitz drives and is fouled by... Looks like... Weber. His fourth. Weber has 4, Sauber has 4. Now Mike comes in. 3:39. Ball in bounds to Mendowitz. Mendowitz picked up by Mike. The Goble inside by the road. Picked off by Crawford. Crawford the basketball. Come on. Left town line. The Shooty. 3-pointer bomb. Up and no good. It's going to rebound. Gets inside from 8-footer. Up and bounding no good. Rebound. And the Kills is good. Yeah, Tommy scored the first point. The second half of the 5-5. 34-31. That's the timeline now. Comes Castillo takes, fly put it up, good. 36-35, first down line comes Coffin. Down by five. Coffin with the basketball, cross court to Shooty. Shooty takes, gets in the alley, dumps it off to Mike. Mike's baseline, Coffin, 3-point, Bombardier. Won't go. Rebound, off the wall, put it off by Lewis. Oh, one and done. Moore cannot get anything. Castillo right baseline to Mendowitz, got it by Mike. Mendowitz trying to drive, cut off by Mike, drops it behind him, off balance, good from Travis, good. Out down to Mike, 2.6 to play in the third quarter, it's 38-31. Over Stryker, drop across the timeline, looks down to the left side, trying to post up Mike. Back off front goes to McCurlis, left side to Shooty. Shooty. On the corner, Crawford hit by the three, up and no good again. Rebound, Boone goes for it, and that Crawford out, Davis in. It was a good hustle by Danny. Out of bounds now. Goes to Bingham, and he throws it away. That's where they're going to call a kid. Out of bounds to Jimenez, 38-31. Jimenez crossed the foul line. Down the corner goes to Mendowitz. Mendowitz cut off by Mike. Pumps a 12-footer up and good. Mike and Shooty fall together and a good win. 33-1 is a 9-point ball game. Well, Shooty here, 5 again, 3. Pounce is high, no good. Good on to McCalis, gets inside, up and good. Good, good on to McCalis. 40-33, Clarence got to get some stops here. Well, I bet they've got a lead here. Score at 33 points in 3 quarters isn't going to win anything. That's the timeline of Jimenez. Jimenez, stop and go. Left side now to Kasuda. Kasuda against Shooty at the 3-point line. Last pass off on the Jimenez. Jimenez with basketball. 1-18 to play. Jimenez grabbed by Davis. Top of the circle. Looks for help, looks for help, looks for help, looks for help. Gives it off. Now to Kasuda. Kasuda holds the ball. Left baseline of Jimenez. Lob it in now for Goble. Back to Jimenez. Jimenez holds the ball back out front to Castrita. Castrita top of the circle. They're playing for one shot with 57. Castrita on the right side of Mendowitz. Here called a long three-pointer up and good. 33-33. 46 seconds to go. Ball started. Ball to Mike. On the right side. Top of the key to Shooty. He takes the three. Gets in there all alone to Kalis up and good. Nice play. Shooty, nice pass. And a few times to find it. Oh, Canoris passed the ball inside. 32-35, 24 seconds to go. Basketball to Mendowitz. Mendowitz off the timeline. Picked up by Mike. For 16 seconds to go, the ball to Jimenez. Jimenez with the basketball against Travis. Stop and go. Turns behind the Mendowitz with 9. Mendowitz gets a screen on the right side to Castrita. Castrita goes to the baseline, leans in for a 12-footer. Bounces no good, rebound, loose ball. At the end of three quarters, it is 42-35 Stryker.
Ah, play hard now, let's go!
Ball is Shooty. Shooty on the left side to Mike. Mike bounce ball up to McCalis. McCalis turns to Bingham. Bingham right down the corner. Back to Blavis. Blavis turns and drives. Off it goes to Mike. They're fired up and no good. Rebound chased down by Blavis. He gets down the hall. It's all good. Paul Mendes to Jimenez. Jimenez inside the Goble block and fired by McCoy. Oh, someone's got to get hot for Canora. Goble puts it up. They lead the foul line. They've got there and Canora has it. Weber in. Weber in for Bingham. Shot, coach. Lehman's got to make a decision. He's got to bring Sabre in. Down by 9 or 10. He can't remember who's sitting on the bench. But he can lose a bunch. He did get back to finger, too. Free throw up and good again. 34-35. It's 9-point lead again. Timeline comes to Davis. It's going to be Crawford in. The Shooty. Shooty down to Weber. Weber back out to Shooty. Shoot the three-point line to McCalis. Halas looking inside the rubber. He turns back out to Ravis. Halas lays in there good. Rebound. Striker. One done. Lenoir's getting hammered in there, but they aren't going to call it in. But just nothing you can do about it. Not led by Ravis, but got led back to Jimenez. Jimenez drives down to the right side. Turns. 3, 4, 5. Robbed inside. 5 on the carry. LeBron Mike comes out. 6:44 to go. Estruda lobbed it in. And he finally got a 5-second call, and they've had 5 or 6 goals all night long. Refereeing has been terrible, but there's no excuse for Kennard being behind. That's the timeline now. Kennard needs to get high. Down inside the rubber, he lost the ball. Jimenez offside. Top of the key. Driving his Gobel behind Jimenez. Back to Gobel, gets away from Saba from 5 after goal. 36-35. That's amazing. Left side to Crawford. Crawford trying to get it in to Saba. Saba down deep. Double team. Spinning behind to Crawford. Off to Saba. Saba, the blade is open for 17. That's going to go. Rebound inside the city. It's good. And a very few times, Kennard got the ball the whole game. The ball is Jimenez. Trying to get a free throw first, but Kennard was awarded for it. That's timeline goes Jimenez. Jimenez, sophomore ball handler, pretty decent. 9-point lead for striker. Ball to Mendowitz. Mendowitz at the elbow. Turns. Holds the ball. 3, 4, 5. Cross court now. Goes to the Gobel. Out of the corner. To Castrita. Striker won the clock down here real quick. They're in the 1-1. Now there's one more foul. Knocked away by Shudi. They're going to look for him. Knocked low in the game for Jamar. In the ball game for Davis. Yeah. 46-37, Josh Parker. And a rip. Called timeout. Their seniors have got to take charge. Sauber and Shudi have got to start scoring. They've done it all year long. They've got to do it now. Now the defense. Goff just shut him out. Grabbing his Mendowitz, he forces it up. The ball gets back in his hands. He picks it up. Missed rebound in the season. Well, Rooker. Rooker drives, looks inside his Sauber. His 12 put it up. Good. Third point press. Pass the ball to Jimenez. Number two. It's the ball off to Mendowitz. Mendowitz drives right down the middle, all alone. The Gobel reverse for a bit. There's one rebound though up on Margaret. Rebound Sauber. Kennard finally gets the rebound. The Crawford on the line. Ball lobbed to Sauber. He's down from 12 on the glass. He's good. 38-37. Down the middle. Jimenez. Checked by Loki. Double team. Gets the ball to Gobel. It's 3-on-2. On the right side of Mendowitz from 5 up on Margaret. He's fouled by Loki. He misses it. I don't know how he's shooting. I don't know why he's shooting. He wasn't shooting the ball. But they're going to get it, right? Mendowitz puts it up and good. Point lead. And it goes up. Good again. Back to 9-point lead. Ball of Crawford. Shudi. Good foul of 3. Up and no good. Rebound in the Kalis all along. Up and good. And that's about 2. 50-47. 4-4 press by Kennard. Diamond and 1. Ball of Bama Castrita. Kennard is in front of it. Shudi gets the bottom of the rip. Mendowitz to Jimenez. Ball mid-court to Gobel. Gobel drives all along up to Gobel. Back to 9-point lead. The ball to Shudi. Shudi cannot get a 3-point shot. Ball is weak to Kalis. Kalis to Saba. He'll turn from 12 in the rip. Rebound on the rubber. Rubber out front. There's nobody there. The ball in the back court. 43 to go. Ball inbound to Jimenez. Jimenez grabbed by Crawford. Press the time on the goal, down to the baseline. Comes on the wing, looks for help. Backhand pass to Miller, knocked away. Picked up by Mendowitz, and he's fouled by McCall. 1-on-1 for Mendowitz. linebacker has to lead because of free throw line difference. That's called the home court advantage. That box is good. Find Mendowitz. Up. No good. Rebound to McPhillis. That'll go to Schutte. To Crawford. Crawford's jumping front from eight. It's good. 53-45, 8-point lead. Jimenez, double team. Long pass, knocked away. Stolen by McPhillis. Back pass finds Weber. Weber inside, knocked away by Stryker. And the inbound to Schutte. It's a hit line. Dog is in there. Schutte can't. Double drop to the favorite ball. Cuts down when it comes to Jimenez. He was 2-for-12 the second half last night. But 1-on-9 from 3 points. And everybody better than ball inside the table to knock the way by McPhillis. 2:35. Out of bounds it goes to Mendowitz, knocked away by McPhillis, out of bounds. 8-point lead. Ball inbounds to Mendowitz. Mendowitz cross-court pass to Castruda. Castruda picked up there by Schutte down in the corner. Good pass. Throw it away by Jimenez. McPhillis, he's hit. Five, the ball to Weber, jumping back from five. It's good, it's good, it's good. Henry, four fouls, and it's right this time. Weber McPhillis ahead to Weber. Over at the end. Just to cut the lead, right hand up, down. Three to five, 4-6 pointer. With 2.5 to go in the game, the ball to Mendowitz. Mendowitz knocked away, loose ball, still loose, jump back. Striker's ball. Davis in for two for the defense here. 3-4-5 to get it inbound. Double team. Knocked away by Weber. Couple of two on the field. Oh! Jimenez. Jimenez, double team. Knocked away. Back to McPhillis. McPhillis up. Rutgers lead down to one. Jimenez with a use of misses here, finally. 4-5 up, right hand up and no good. Rebound to Sinara, Crawford. Crawford with a basketball. Backcourt with right hand to the left hand. Spins to the right hand. Crawford, two ball. Trying to get it inbound. Backcourt with the speed of the Jimenez. And five by Crawford. Ball to nine is Jimenez. 1 point lead, 155 to go in the game. We've got a half a minute for it. Up, down, good. 54-52. 2 point lead for Crawford. Didn't touch the whole game, remember. Right hand, on the way up. That's good again. 2 point lead for Crawford. 55-52. One missed foul. And there. McPhillis, ball shot, Crawford and McPhillis. McPhillis looks for Crawford. Puts it down the floor. Right hand, left hand, gets inside. Up and back up. Rebound, nothing called. McPhillis is not found by Mendowitz. Nothing called. McPhillis cuts the timeline with 1:35 to go. Jimenez reaching a five by Crawford. 1:32 to go. 3 point lead for Striker. Left hand. Down through. He's got a house and misses. Part of home court advantage. Come on. 56-52. First off, Tom Henry for six in a row. That's more down by five. Back over there to the right. Got to have some three pointers. There's Schutte. Can he find the next one? Can he? He does! He can make it! 57-55. 2 point lead. Ball to Jimenez. He gets five. It's 3-on-1. Jimenez to the right side, a double up, off his knee, he goes out of bounds to Crawford. Down by two, the moment won't slow. Crawford's got to find Schutte. Can't find him, there's Schutte. 3 point line, takes the three, gets inside, up it back down to Saber. Saber pushes it up, and again. Oh, there's the five. Mendowitz to the basketball. Got the time on his right down the corner, goes all the way, knocked away, and there's Paul. Got by Bobo off on the 34. He was in there with a timeout for Stryker with 30. Logan took Bingham and Davis. Ball on the strike. 3, 4, 5, 6. Touchdown to 40. Long ball. Tie ball game. Long bound to Crawford. Crawford in back court. Crawford doesn't have the three fouls. They ought to be hacking and slapping. Oh, the double teaming and hacking and slapping. The ball down the baseline. Can he catch that shot? That's a play here. They had it open. Outside of Oklahoma City. Play for the last shot. Play for the last shot at 28 to hammer and track. They should. They've only got three fouls. I don't know why they aren't double teaming someone. They've only got three fouls. With 57 to go. Well, I'll take the McHale's and time out. With 13 to go. Tie ball game. Judy's got it. He's got it. Final foul. Let's see who gets the ball in their hands. Ball. The City. They're backing. They're hacking. The ball to Sauber. Open. Yeah! Too many whistles. Watch the referees going like that. We're going to be in good.